We're gonna go back to the transcript and how the university posted mm-hmm. those credits. If the university didn't issue credits for those last 6 hours, it's out the window. However, that time then may qualify as part of their experience requirement, but you cannot double dip. We're not going to allow you to take 15 credits of internship and say, oh, by the way, I also spent those same hours and fulfill the experience requirement.